Hi, my name is Denise Jones Adler, and this is my work. It's called, the show is called Symbols, and I do collage, and as you can see, the pieces are very intricately assembled, and I actually really love the idea of making a picture that looks like one thing from far away, and then when you get close you see a lot more intricacy and stuff going on. My process is that I get images from magazines and from newspapers and actually life, or things I find on the street, and then I react to the events of the day. So a lot of times a photo from the front page of the New York Times will affect me, and then I'll use it in my artwork, and I'll have different reactions, and then I go through the newspaper and look for bits and pieces of events that are happening. So this piece here is sort of a rudimentary sketch of Donald Trump, and but it's Karl Rove's mouth, because I happen to have that hanging out because I had cut it out years back, and I think there's some relation there. And it's called Swept Up because the world is getting swept up by this person. And it's also got like a scan of progress backwards, so I feel like we're reversing progress. But and then this one is done by this during the summer, and when the election was going on, and this is Hillary's hand, and then I had a bird catalog that I used some of the birds from, and if you look up here, it's got Donald Trump, and I'm putting him in a spaceship and trying to send him to space, but obviously it didn't work. So that's sort of my process. I use things from, you know, pieces of magazines and things around me, and I fit them together into an image that sort of I hope will be more positive and make the world a better place.